leads Paul into a gas chamber, which he claims he uses on guinea pigs, but it's going to work perfectly fine in killing Paul. So Alfred's the one behind all this. Not that Alfred. Alfred Stryker. Not Alfred Pennyworth. See, this is confusing.